Hello friends, how are you? Make sure that you have subscribed my channel. Today we will talk about the cardinal and ordinal approaches of utility. Before to discuss about the cardinal and ordinal approaches of utility, and we must know that who introduced this concept. This concept was introduced by, first of all, Javon, who was born in 1835 and has passed away in 1882. And utility means ability of commodity to satisfy human want, or the satisfaction, pleasure, or benefit which a person gets from consumption of goods or services is called utility. Like food possesses the utility that satisfy hunger, water possesses the utility to extinguish thirst. And remember that the commodity possessing the utility does not have the same amount of utility for every person at the same time, and as well as will not be beneficial for all. Like book commands utility for literate person. A person who is illiterate, there would be no utility for illiterate person in books. Likewise, the cigarette commands utility for smoker. For non-smoker, there is no utility. And wine possesses the utility for drunker, not for all. So, what is cardinal utility? And how the cardinal utility functions? It is based on some assumptions. So, the cardinal utility assumes that consumer is rational and want to get maximum level of satisfaction. Utility is measurable. Marginal utility diminishes with increase in consumption, whereas marginal utility of money remains constant. Commodity size, color, nature remain same. There is no break during consumption. So, these are the assumptions on the basis of which the cardinal utility functions. So, the cardinal measurement of utility. So, the cardinal and ordinal utility are two main approaches to consumer behavior. So, what is cardinal utility? Means the level of satisfaction that consumer acquires by consuming units of commodity that can be expressed or measured quantitatively, like any other physical quantity, like length is measured, height is measured, weight is measured, and temperature is measured. Likewise, the utility or the level of satisfaction of consumer is measured. This states cardinal utility. Cardinal approach of utility is quantitative, less realistic, and marginal utility analysis approach. It is easy to compare. It is arbitrary or illogical concept to assign value to utility. This was the criticism which was made by the Pareto J.R. Hicks. So, the ordinal utility, what is ordinal utility and who introduced this? Ordinal measurement of utility, the J.R. Hicks used ordinal utility concept, a level of satisfaction which consumer acquires from consumption of goods or from services that can't be expressed in numerical units. It is indifference curve analysis, more realistic and qualitative in nature. The consumer under ordinal measurement of utility can rank or give preferences on the basis of satisfaction acquired from each commodity, like first, second, third, fourth, so on. So, the concept of utility expresses the utility of commodity in terms of less than or more than. So, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thank you.